we doing today? Good. Hey, I want to talk to you guys this morning about being a fan of something. Now, do you guys know what a fan, being a fan of something means? What does it mean, Pekka? That you like something. So, like, you, what can you be a fan of, Marley? Not Marley, Macy, sorry. Yeah, because we're fans of Marley, okay? And you. But what can you be a fan of, Macy? Anything. Can you guys think of something that you guys are fans of? Your dog? A soccer player? Yeah, like an athlete? Maybe a team? Does any of you guys like a particular singer? Singer? A soccer team? Yeah. Okay, so how do you show that you're a fan? Like if somebody were to look at you, how can they tell that you're a fan? Would you, maybe if it was a soccer team, you would wear their jersey? Yeah. Right? Yeah, maybe you would have their name on the back of your jersey. Maybe you would talk about them, right, a lot. Maybe just say, for instance, like if you're one of those poor souls that's a Cowboys fan, like you would wear their jersey, you would go to their games, and when they'd score a touchdown, you would be there, you'd want to go to the game so then you could witness something really cool and amazing, right? So, and in Jesus' time, it was no different. There was fans of Jesus. He had done some amazing miracles. He fed a multitude of people with just 5 loaves of bread and 2 fish, that he healed people not just by his words, but his touch, and then his instruction too. So naturally, people wanted to come see and see what was going to be next. They were fans of Jesus, but it's really important for us to not just be fans of Jesus, but we have to be followers of Jesus. So a fan, and when talking about the Cowboys too, over a course of time, you know, as the team doesn't do as well, fans, there's going to be less and less of fans, right? So, and a singer too, if you're a fan of a particular singer, if they don't make music anymore, there's going to be less and less fans that happen as a result of that. But for Jesus, that he is, we are called to be followers of Jesus. And when Jesus died for us on that cross, and he rose again, and he is with the Father in heaven. Now, some 2,000 years later, we as a church, but then a community of people all across the globe, we come and we gather together, we worship with one another because we are followers of Jesus. So we have to recognize that we can't just be fans of Jesus. We can't read about what he's done and think those are cool things, but we have to be followers, that we read what Jesus has done. We read the instructions that Jesus had for us, and that we not only know that, but we demonstrate that stuff so that we could be Christ-like, that when people see us, they see Jesus, just like if we had a big Jesus jersey on right now, so they would know that we are followers of Jesus. So I encourage you guys this morning, let's not be fans, but let's be followers of the great and awesome Jesus Christ. Can you guys help me pray, and then we can ask God to help us in that? All right, let's pray. Dear Heavenly Father, we thank you for your Son, Jesus Christ, who is the ultimate Savior, the conqueror of sin and despair. We thank you for all what he had done on earth, the amazing things that he demonstrated to show his authority, that his power, and that he is the Son of God. Lord, we ask that you help us this morning to not just be fans of Jesus, but that we be followers, that we not only read the stories and the teachings of what Jesus has done and calls us to do, but that we live those things so that when people see us, that they see your Son, Jesus, and that that his great name be praised until that glorious day where he comes again. And we look forward to that day, Lord. We ask that it comes quickly, and that all those that are called to be Christ followers come and be a part of this wonderful family, this blessing that it is to be called sons of daughters of the Most High. Lord, we pray that you help us this morning, that we take it seriously, that we don't just act like fans in the stands, but that we are active team members in building that kingdom. We pray this, Lord, in your Son's precious name. And all God's kids say, amen.
Ooh.